कोई उल्टे सीधे सवाल जिसने कहीं पूछे तो आप जानते हैं मैं कैसा हूँ।
क्या बताओ, कल कहाँ, क्या परसों कहाँ, क्या बताओ, व्हाट आर यू डूइंग टुमारो नाइट एट होम?
I'm going to avoid answering this question because one of your colleagues has misquoted me last time and I'm really upset about that, so I'm going to avoid answering that question.
You shut up, man. Huh? What? All right. You shut up, man. Huh? What? I think they are bullshit. Thank you. All right. Enough. Yeah, because I ignored your question. You're gonna keep asking this question. What am I gonna do? No comments, bro. Is that better? Okay. All right.
Relax.
Take care. Aaja. Come.
So, आप समझते हैं terrorism represents Pakistan. As long as these extremist elements exist, there can never be people-to-people friendship, and these elements have to be eliminated for the countries to get along peacefully. I didn't say that. Did I say that? I said extremist elements.
One second. First. Just a minute, sir.
First. One sec. Listen. First, do not talk to me like that. I do not appreciate it. Okay. Come over here. Let me see your face and have a normal conversation. Do not get into this.
Sir, I think let's not take few words from lines. I think let's. Just a minute, sir.
Why are you screaming like that?
Just a minute.
Why are you screaming like that?
One second. Sir, can you please name yourself?
Calm down. Right. Pani pije.
So, one second. I'd like to just defend you on one part. One second, sir. I don't know what your idea is on this. Just a minute. Calm down. Please calm down.
If you make this discourse a little more civil, then I'm ready to talk to you. If you're going to screaming and shouting and frothing at the mouth, I'm not going to get into this discussion.
Can I request you to please stand up and take photographs from this, sir? Please, all of you, thank you.
Alright.
Then you'll get uneasy pictures and they can be all kinds of people. So just be more comfortable with you all being on this side. Please, thank you so much.
भाई ये अरे वाह कहा नहीं कि तू इतना ही नहीं कितने सुने थे
आप क्या बोल रहे हैं आपको बैशिंग मिली है
कुछ बोलूंगा आपको समझोगे कुछ लिखोगे कोई और कुछ उठा लेगा व्हाई यू वांट टू डू ऑल दैट स्टफ व्हाई डू यू वांट मी टू स्पॉन्सर योर चैनल एंड स्टफ लेट बी ना थोड़ा सा ये डल फेस चलने दो थोड़ा सा आई विल गिव यू दैट मौका आगे फिर से बट राइट नाउ जस्ट गो थ्रू द डल फेस राइट नाउ
डोंट गो बैक टू बॉलीवुड सेलिब्रिटी को
मामी
आई
डोंट थिंक ही मिसबिहेव I don't think he misbehaved at all. Well, just the other day, I was coming up from the airport. One journalist, you know, kept her mic in my friend's face, and so he just moved the mic, and he said, "What's wrong with you, idiot?" So I had to look at her and said, "And my dad is 80 something. You can't come and stick, you know, your young people. You can't come and you know stick your you know mics in front of him. What if he falls? This is to happen with Sohail." Please don't try this stuff with me. Where's my parents? My family, my friends, especially my mother, Ellen auntie, my dad. We're young people, you can do this with us. Don't do this because you will not like this if I do it in front of you. Your parents. So have that respect. See, now you're standing here like this. It's so cool. Now you're competing with each other and no one's getting any bite, no one's getting any statement. So if my brother at that point in time is concerned for my father, he's not abusing you. He's just, you know, feeling really shit about this that whole situation that took place. It shouldn't have happened. If you guys have behaved yourself, that would have never happened. Why are you provoking? Don't provoke like this. Keep your distance. आप एक दूसरे के ऊपर चढ़े जा रहे हो to get your mics in front. You have the decorum, no? We all stand. Who doesn't stand? Who does not talk to you people? We all do. But there's one section who does not just want to, you know, keep that decorum intact. We're seniors. What time were you there? Now, my brother and my father were having a nice dinner together. What time did you go there? And what is this ridiculous statement that you wanted to find out about? What was the time? 12 o'clock in the night. You want to know whether I'm getting married or not?
हाँ तो सर ये भी करेंगे ना, बाबा और कीकू को प्रोड्यूसर्स बॉडी के सामने बुलाएंगे, हमारे यहाँ JDSC होगी, नोबडी इज अबव द लॉ, बाबा हो बाबी हो बाबी की बाबी हो, एंड आई नॉट बीइंग फनी, द पॉइंट इज दैट देयर इज नोबडी अबव द लॉ, यू हैव रैनसैक्ड समबडी फ्रॉम आर ऑर्गेनाइजेशन, इट कुड हैपन टू एनीबडी, आप बताइए, आप किसी चैनल के लिए काम करते, कल आपको उठा के ले गए कश्मीर के टेररिस्ट, कौन साथ दे रहा है आपका? जी टीवी ने क्या स्टांस लिया था इसके लिए? जी का स्पूफ किया था कपिल, जिसका वो शो नहीं कर रहा था उस दौरान, ये स्पूफ जी के लिए हुआ था, कपिल ने जितना उसका इन्फ्लुएंस था उसने किया, सी व्हाट एवर कुड हैपन वी डिड, बट द पॉइंट इज दैट ये सवाल पूछना ना, आप लोग ने क्या किया, ये गलत है, मतलब इट्स सो ईजी ना, दैट्स अ वेरी वेरी टिपिकल मीडिया क्वेश्चन विच आई डोंट अप्रिशिएट, बिकॉज मीडिया, you are a part of us, we are a part of you. You agree with me? That's what I want to say.
You know, there, with the Pinga song, there is a lot of comparison being drawn to Dolare. What would you like to say on that?
देखा किसे एन वक्त पे उड़न छू.
Okay. I understand.
You guys,
very.
Hey, hey, का है?
I
voice of God.
I understand.
Big boss. हाँ बोलो बोलो. डोला रे डोला.
No, I think कि दोनों बहुत अलग situations हैं और दोनों बहुत अलग scenarios हैं.
Right is Ali and Shahid, on the left is Zoya. Ekta sits behind me. They are the people who are the future, who dream larger dreams than we dreamt. All our talk of growth and progress is poppycock if the perfume of freedom which the founding fathers gifted to us is taken away. Do you want to make India into a Saudi Arabia where there's opulence, wealth, but not the most prized asset, the right to free thinking? A society that does not respect free thought sows the seeds of its own destruction. And this is what is happening. I come here to stand shoulder to shoulder with the filmmakers and for my fraternity, and I'm very glad that such a mighty turnout is here. Because I think it's tragic that one of us, Pehlaj Nilani, till yesterday fought shoulder to shoulder with me against the laws of the censorship which impinged us. It is tragic that one of us goes and becomes the toady of some powers which want to muzzle us. Nothing has changed. Nothing. In 73, my film was stopped in the emergency time. Today, it is tragic that as we inch towards release day, where the stars have gone out of the way and created a film which kind of holds the mirror, which shames our Indian society about the drug menace, is being strangulated. I think every freedom-loving individual must stand up and articulate his anger against this practice that's going on here in Bollywood. I feel the day is not far that if we keep silenced, we would not be allowed to make films that look beyond the inane films that we made way back in time when all our narratives were reduced to just a boy meets girl story and they lived happily ever after. So I stand here to appeal to you to articulate our message, because this is not the industry problem at all. This is a problem of our country. And I think, as Dr. Ambedkar said, that freedom is a plant that we need to water individually every day. It's not guaranteed to us when we were born as a nation. this generation now, we all need to give our contribution to preserve this freedom. And that's what we are doing. And I will fight till my last breath to preserve the freedom of free thought. This is the land of Buddha. This is the land of Gandhi. And I dare anybody who can stop me from doing that. That's all I have to say. Thank you, my friends.